I think it was, I'm trying to remember, 8 years ago. I can't remember exactly. But we had a group together within Cornerstone, about a dozen members, to think through and kind of plot out what is our vision. If God were going to do our greatest, accomplish greater of our dreams, what would it look like? And the group of us kind of prayed about that, thought about that, and came together with our different ideas and pieced them together into a broader narrative. It's been in our plan for years to plant another church. It's been our desire and our hope. But we really haven't been able to do that for the years until now. And I'm excited to be able to announce that we are launching a new church, that Nathan has been come to us providentially. And he has a great desire to plant a church. He brought that to us, and knowing that this was in our plan, and he has this desire to do that. And the skill set, as we sent him to the assessment center, he and Lisa went to this assessment center, which is this excruciatingly painful, close in examination of who you are and your personality and your gifts and all that stuff. And they endured that, came out not too many scars, right? And but with the stamp of, yes, we see you as planning a church. So we're excited to be able to do that. And today is the day we get to, in some ways, launch them. But this week, we wanted to invite you and Lisa and those who are part of the launch team to come up here and have our elders come up and lay our hands on you guys and pray specifically for you. Father in heaven, what a great sight this is to see that why you put this in our minds and hearts as a desire years and years ago, now we see today coming. A team that's actually been raised up providentially by your hand, as you have struck each one of them in different ways to come and be part of this launch team. As they've been talking for months now about what this church will look like, who it is in this particular city that they can reach, that they are specifically gifted to reach, Lord, it's exciting to be able to launch them and see them go out. Lord, we pray, knowing that our work is fruitless without your guidance and without your Holy Spirit empowering. So we ask for that your Holy Spirit would come upon them in such a powerful way. Equip them for this task that you've called them. They would go forth knowing that you have prepared in advance good works for them, for each of them. Lord, that you have a very special plan for each of these launch team members. It's no accident that they're gathered together this morning. It's no accident that they've been connected with this group. That you have a plan in mind, and it's a plan for their good, for your glory, and for the building up of the body of Christ. Lord, we pray all these things in Jesus' holy and powerful name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.